Hi guys, if you want to see this look, then keep on watching. That just made no sense. Why the hell did I just say that? I don't usually do videos like this. I've got a singing video on this channel, but I thought I'd switch it up a bit and do a makeup tutorial. Just thought it would be a bit of fun to show you guys how I look like this. Enjoy! I look so bold when I put my hair up. This just isn't going very well. Okay, so first I start off with priming my eyelids. I don't have any eyelid primer, or I've run out of concealer as well, which is great. I'm going to just prime my eyelids with the same foundation that I'm going to be using. Do not judge me for that, oh my god. So I'm just gonna put that all over my eyelids. I can't do makeup properly. And I'm just gonna blend that in. Then I'm just going to take this powder brush. Have they even got names? White Out by Makeup Obsession. And because it's a big pan, I can use this big brush. And I'm just gonna tap this all over my eyelids. Then I've got these Zoeva brushes, which they came in a set, and I don't really use many brushes for my eyeshadow. Okay, so then we're going to dip into the Morphe 35B. Look, I've just dipped my finger in that. Look at all the different colours. Then I'm going to take this Zoeva brush. I don't know if you need to know the numbers, 227. I don't even know if they're real. They're probably fake, knowing me. I'm going to dip into this orangey, sort of pastel orange coral colour. And then I'm just gonna put this all sort of in the crease and blend that out a bit. And then when you've made sure that that's all blended, I'll go for a sort of burnt pink, burnt orange sort of eyeshadow look today, but to this red sort of color to deepen up the crease. And I'm just gonna add that into the crease. Also going onto the lash line a bit. Oh, I'm also going to put that red colour on the lash line, which is ready for it to be blended out. This is not a clean song to have on. Ah, Post Malone. That brush was with my lash line. What number was it? 234. I go into this. This is sort of like a cut pan where there's half and half. So there's like a black or a really, really dark brown and a brown, and that's just, oh, it's meant for your brows. I've been putting it on my, oh well. Then I'm gonna get that brown and sort of deepen up this crease on the end, and then keep deepening up this crease, not like rubbing motion, like just tapping on the eyelid to get all the colour. Then I'm gonna go into this one, which is, it's like a burnt gold kind of colour. So I'm just gonna use my finger for that. So I'm just gonna do that all over the lid, sort of blend that in with. Then I'm going to dip into Jeffree Star and Manny MUA's collab highlighter in Eclipse, which is the only one that they did. And then I'm going to take my finger again and just add that in to the inner corner of your eye. Sort of, oh my. Then I'm dipping in with eyeliner, because whenever I wear eyelashes, I love this one. I'm going to dip in with the NYX liquid eyeliner, which is my favourite eyeliner of all time. On it for £6, living on a budget, it's great. Then I'm just gonna add a line, a guideline, on the bottom of my eye for where I want my eyeliner to go. Just fill it in. I'm really shaking. Right, my eyes just aren't even, but I can't be bothered to even them out because whenever I don't, no one notices anyways. Using these Elio Exaggerate, I don't know how to say it, so don't judge me on that. Number 141, and this is what they look like. So I'll be right back when I've put them on. Okay, so the eyelashes are finally on. Took a while, but now I'm just gonna take a MAC. This is really, really old, but it's just an eyeliner pencil, waterproof, because I cry quite a lot. But I'm just gonna take this on the lash line. So yeah, that just makes my eyes look a little bit bigger. I'm failing so hard at this. Now moving on to foundation. So just shake that up a bit, and it's the Yves Saint Laurent Touche Blur Primer. I just sort of put that everywhere, blend that in with my hand, because I used to use a brush, but it didn't really do anything, so. But yeah, once that's on, I'm going to take my Estee Lauder Foundation Double Wear, and this is in the shade Desert Beige 2N1. So I'll just blend that in with a beauty blender. I'm not like these beauty gurus, like I'm not used to doing this, but I feel I'm okay with makeup, so I might as well share my talent. Then I'm getting the Morphe translucent powder, which was like £9 off Beauty Bay, because I don't live in America. I don't bake with it. I just put it everywhere. Next, I'm going to take the NYX Control Freak for my eyebrows, and I'll put this on before I fill them in or anything. Then I'm taking the Hoola Benefit bronzer with Zoeva brush 127. I got all of these for Christmas, so. Take this change of brush now. Real Techniques contour brush, but I'll just use it for my highlight because I don't think fan brushes really work. I'm just taking my Jeffree Star highlighter. The fallout in this is absolutely shocking. So yeah, I look so terrible without eyebrows on. Trust me, it does get better. The Brow Promenade in dark brown. And then I just carve out the top and the bottom of the brow and then fill it in from there and fade it out towards the front. I don't usually wear lipstick, but because I'm doing a makeup tutorial, I might as well. Oh, I've got two Jeffree Star lipsticks. Got one Celebrity Skin and then the Manny MUA collab. I only got the highlighter and the lipstick because I just love this colour. And don't usually wear pinks, and it was more like a pink coral kind of colour. So yeah, I'm just gonna add this to my lips. So yeah, that's pretty much the makeup tutorial done. I just use a Barry M setting spray. My makeup tutorial done for today. I hope you liked it. It's a bit of a dramatic look, but I don't usually wear lipstick, or I don't usually wear foundation because, I mean, I don't really need to with, I've got pretty clear skin. But I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it wasn't too absolutely ridiculous. And if you liked it and you want to see more of me being an absolute mess at making a fool of myself, then give this video a thumbs up, subscribe and turn those post notifications on. Thank you for watching. Bye.